make this bathroom look much better in one day.
And then I cut it in half, the remnant I had, and I'm putting it on the curtain rod. Now what's funny is, rather than me spend 20 bucks more getting another shower curtain, I had two different pieces left, but I decided that I thought it would be cute in my bathroom if I had two different ones. And now we're putting our shower curtain valance that we made for the leftover shower curtain, and we're putting it with the valance.